Hello, I'm Zhaedyn Hodge Sigars, and this is The People, Yes, by Carl Sandburg. Lincoln, he was a mystery in smoke and flax, saying yes to the smoke, yes to the flags, yes to the paradoxes of democracy, yes to the hopes of government, of the people, by the people, for the people. No to debauchery of the public mind, no to personal malice nursed in bed, yes to the Constitution when a help, no to the Constitution when a hindrance, yes to man as a struggler amid. Each man baited to answer for himself. Which of the faiths and illusions of mankind must I choose for my own sustaining light to bring me beyond the present wilderness? Lincoln, was he a poet? And did he write verses? I have not willingly planted a thorn in any man's bosom. I shall do nothing through malice. What I deal with is too vast for malice. Death was in the air. So was